Hey guys, Asmodro88 here, and today we are going to be doing the second part of the Halo series. And I'm going to show you guys this because it kind of relates to it. It does relate. For the Halo 10th Anniversary Mega Bloks packs, they came out with that. And so, I got this little figure. Today, so that was fun. I was playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3 yesterday, but it wasn't working, so yeah. But we're gonna play, I can't remember if it was on this account or not. Yeah, it was on this account. Hope you guys liked the video I uploaded yesterday. I basically just grabbed my bunch of stuff that I got when I was during my break because YouTube was being a pain and told you I'm really small. Story time. So yeah. If you guys want me to do more story times in the future, I will once I get interesting stories or remember them. That's a little quiet. Ooh, I have packs, apparently. I never get rid of any weapons I get from packs, because... I don't know if it'll show you the cutscene, so I'm gonna start a new mission. So that it'll show you the cutscene. Last time we ended off, Master Chief and Blue Team blew up a Covenant, it was a UNSC ship that Covenant took over, and it was a really sick, thing that happened, so.
I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain. A galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's alive?
It allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir, but so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc, and now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
So now we're playing as... Spartan Locke, and they are on a previously glassed planet.
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know. Every target is just another target, Buck. Yeah. But you made it. And I love being an ODST. It's point and shoot, not this gray area BS. I mean, how are you even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely.
No.
The hell?
armor restraint. Short-circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Where the hell is on my elevator? Identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck, a lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you, Peter.
The governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Like Team
Osiris. Spartan? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fire. I got family on. They ain't on.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
Slow to all hands. Take up defensive positions. Do not panic.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Thank you.
I just shook the camera. How do you get new controllers?
Night, Commander. We just showed up with reinforcements.
No, that is a definite no. He has a flippin' cannon on him. Kill him.
Head over to the garage. I'll have Billy open up.
Spartans!
are you for?
What?
They'll get more use out of it than you will.
You should have a shotgun for me.
Just up the hill.
Oh, yeah, man. Hope you don't mind breaking.
Why do they have a scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
Corporate security. Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
Got a new shipment in from Bozo. Warthog, three monkeys, five pelicans. Checked them, and they're all completely clear by identifying.
Yeah, you guys don't know how to flip and drive. There's no way I'm letting you drive the scorpion.
Clear the area so they can open the gates.
Is that good? Are we all clear?
See that right there? That is what is known as a Gauss turret. Stop! What just hit me? This is the most ridiculous level I've ever played. Could you... Why?
Come on, thanks.
Maybe I'll be able to get through this level faster. Nah, it's not happening. In fact, this episode might be a little longer.
We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
Meridian Station is secure. One of those lights are lit. They seem to have fallen back. Few fire.
Is that Governor Sloan?
They're here at Meridian Station with my permission, and they save the lives of many of our people. They'll be leaving as soon as they came, but till they're gone, treat them as you would any of the other government employee. Anyone gives the gov will answer to me. Understand?
Not too excited about kissing the behinds of UNSC.
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken. Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst. But you've done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Is anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
A station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then, the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed, and just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves. Then, screams. And nothing.
Did you hear anything else? Any other transmissions?
There was nothing else. The signal went dead. We couldn't signal back.
You're all right. Governor Sloan will take care of everything.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from? UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what did he say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find your network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
So, this is a lot of the cutscenes in this game are really cool. Like, towards the ends of the fights, right? Like, the last episode, it ended off with the Master Chief just blowing up the entire space station and flying away. It was cool.
Boarding the Pelican.
But Hail to... Like, the campaign itself was a lot better, because here, they just turned into a whodunit on half of it, and the other half is somehow. And I feel like that. And Shiryu has always had boring parts, but it's never been a whodunit.
Looks like we got an escort.
Be surprised if they weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
He is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. There's all Spartans.
No offense taken. We'll find our target.
Why did it not kill them?
Prometheus!
You don't make sense!
Clear them out. Long people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
I'm just getting kind of distracted by the game. Uh-oh! Splinter Cannon! We need to take out the Splinter Cannon.
Fire the target!
Gotta kill that priority.
A lot of money going into this. What's the
problem? Sure, your mom is signal intelligence. Selling a banker's daughter.
We ain't Gordon. It's a couple generations of Chuck to break off the glass. It has land rights to the entire planet. It's the long con, but it'll break.
Give me that scare drop.
Clear the Prometheus. I want to look at that prowler. Nice fun to watch it.
You gotta kill the watchers. That was amazing. I got stuck on a little ledge and he launched me.
Thanks, buddy.
Come on.
Look sharp.
This guy is ridiculous.
System's down.
Well, that's cheap. Again, what is up with this? As soon as I get back up, fuck's that. Bail? Shotgun. More shotgun. Yes, Norfang! Sorry. Why? This is bullcrap! This is actual bullcrap! Why did more people spawn?
Need assistance!
I'm up.
Thanks.
Got him. DMR's better than Norfang.
The blue team just left their prowler parked in the middle of everything. It must have landed here for a reason. Ship's lock might tell us something.
Let's run a scan.
Like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
I marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Just watch yourself down there.
Pick up this weapon.
Right away.
Take this, Spartan.
Going now.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I survived this.
I love doing that. Okay.
Stand back! Snipers perched ahead!
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
So what's the point of that? Oh! Binary rifles! Got him. Got him. Binary rifles are so flipping OP. Uh-oh. Something cost me that this many.
Let's
Got him.
Secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan. Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
And that doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Because of how OP it is.
Turrets on it, fire.
There we go. Let's go grab a saw. Time to go.
Spawning, bringing more Prometheus.
My controller disconnected, and it made me spin and waste half my ammo.
Fire.
Responding. Bringing more Prometheus.
More signs.
More Prometheus inbound.
I didn't realize that thing right there could blow up. I'm gonna shoot it.
Push up.
Solid copy.
Move up. Move up.
My disappointment is immense.
On my mark.
Consider it done. At location.
Move. Double time. Move up.
Roger.
At this point, I'm gonna have to split the video into two parts. Watch next part. Bye.